How to remove text in Picsart. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can remove or delete the text in Picsart. First of all, here in the middle, you can see this plus icon. Simply tap on this plus icon. Now, you can create or open any of your blank project that is available. You are in your editing platform now. Here on the right, if you scroll, here you can see the option called text. Simply tap on text. Now, first I'm importing a text here. Here I'm giving you an example. So you have inputted the text here. So in order to remove it or just delete it, here on the top you can see this erase button. You can simply tap on erase button. So you can simply erase the text however you like. So this is the easiest and best way to erase text in Picsart. Thank you for watching this video. I hope this video helps you.